The past SX4, a five-entryway Giugiaro-wrote hatchback, originated before the first Qashqai, as of now exchanged under the right name, and wore that quite natural 4x4 look presently apparently hungered for by an ever-developing number of purchasers. In any case, Suzuki's contribution was excessively little, excessively weakly showcased, most likely still unreasonably idiosyncratic for it to arrive at the tipping point that would be Nissan's decade-characterizing car accomplishment. Second time around, Suzuki now demands it has the new model right. Named the SX4 S-Cross, this second-age manifestation imparts nothing to its antecedent. It is presently a legitimate C-portion contender, with perhaps the greatest boot in the class, and offered with a decision of three exceptionally conservative four-chamber motors. The range-beating Suzuki was given a facelift in October 2016, which saw the Japanese firm give its hybrid a progressively unmistakable front end, chrome grille, headlights, and a taller ride tallness.